You said you loved me, but I think it was really just my kisses. You didn't need me in love like you said you did, because you quickly found another. So I think it's just the kisses you love, because you would have quickly fled if I asked you to make our kisses hugs and sex love poems. You made me believe two people with souls in unison was so beautiful, but really, you just made me soulless and enjoyed the beauty of having two. Now when I'm having these love withdrawals, you laugh as you take another soul and inspire me. Life has become dependent on your presence and absence of such. Yours has been one worth living since the date that I marked as my birth, because I was born in this life filled with joy, living in perfect enjoyment and in harmony with the conjoined soul I believe we both possessed. But all along, it was you in control, and you played me to believe it was an unorthodox partnership. But why did our love feel so genuine? Simply because I genuinely loved you.
1 + 1 = 2 when I was with you. Endless possibilities of things to do when I was with you. You was the sugar to my Kool-Aid. We was one hell of a mixture, but negative starting to fix the picture. I remember when everything was clearer, when I didn't see a lost soul in the mirror. The amount of pain in that visual that was in my mental was critical for what to do. That my love for you was so minimal. At first it was killing me, downright criminal. You tell me that you love me, but your actions were subliminal. Got a nigga thinking about trying to get rid of you. Hickory dickory dock, tick tock on the clock, but when it comes to the trickery, it stops.
Hickory dickory dock on the clock, tick tock, but when it comes to the trickery, it stops.